Brissett to throw on second and 8. Pulls it down. Now throws the quick slant, and that is Amari Cooper on the receiving end.
Match up and switch up the looks against the offense.
Brissett with time. Running out of time now. Breaks tackle. Sliding down at the 40-yard line. Trying to blitz him, can't get to him before he releases over the middle and hits his man between the 45 and the 50-yard line, Amari Cooper. Meanwhile, Jacoby Brissett throwing this side of the field. That's Amari Cooper on the receiving end.
So far,
on first down, Brissett with time, throwing, corner of the end zone, caught! Touchdown, Amari Cooper! See how they try it. Fake it to Chubb. Brissett on the move. Throws. Got a man wide open. The catch is made, and fighting his way for extra yardage is David Njoku, the tight end.
Good opportunity for Cleveland to try and get some points.
Brissett with time. Throwing. Oh, beautifully thrown ball grabbed by Njoku.
You got to love the way he's come out to play today.
Brissett. That's complete on the far side to Amari Cooper. Brissett over the middle, wide open. He finds Donovan Peoples-Jones.
Diving 42-yard shot.
That pass, and that is backfield. Stepping up, throwing inside the 5, and is complete to David Njoku. Brissett has time. Crossing pattern. Got his man inside the 45 to the 43-yard line.
First down marker to try and pick this up.
Brissett, little pump fake, can't get away and goes down. No! Escapes on the right side. Look at the run. Out of bounds at about the 25, maybe inside the 25 before Alohi Gilman. Brissett over the middle, inside the 10-yard line. That pass is complete. Brissett on the quick slant. That's complete. Inside the 35 is Amari Cooper.